Hi, it's Janet McCue. I'll be right back with my latest video on how I came up with this look. Thank you. Bye. Hi, it's Janet McCue. Thanks for tuning in with me. I am going over today, if you are concerned about looking your age, you want to look a little bit younger, maybe there's some techniques that'll help you look a little bit younger. I'm also working with Christmas makeup. As you can tell, I'm working on a Christmas party look, but I did a full makeup base using a brush, which is rare for me. I usually like a lighter look, but I wanted people to see the difference. I've already done a tip on my eyes, but I want to show you a tip on your blush. Now, this is an everyday tip that you can use on your blush, so I just wanted to show you a couple tips to change how you put your blush on. Let's see if I can show you real quick. I'm going to use a basic three-tone blush. You're going to start with your regular blush. Now, typically they tell you smile and put your blush right here, okay? I'm not going to tell you to do that. I'm going to tell you, load your brush, smile, and go down and back a little, okay? So don't put your blush here. Put it here, okay? Not really where you're going to put your contouring, but just below your apples, we'll call it, okay? What you're doing is you're not interfering with the reflections that you want towards your eye. You're making your eye area bigger. You want to draw people's face. You want their gaze to be drawn into your eyes. Make your eye area bigger. Make them see your big, beautiful eyes. Everything I've done today is all about the eyes. Okay, so by putting your blush down and back a little, instead of if it's right here, you can see how small my eye area looks. By putting it here, I've enlarged my eye area. Okay, so we're going back a little and down. Just a little. And then we're just going to continue with our regular contouring. Which, I'm a big fan of my fan brush. Okay, so the fan brush is going in the same spot that it normally would. Not real heavy. If you overdo your contouring and you put it too much way up into your hairline, it's going to look bad. You just want light contouring. The way to know if you're contouring right is just suck your lips and do fish faces, I call it. And you know, that's where you should contour. Okay. I have a friend who I always tease about that. Okay. So then I take a small brush, I make sure it's clean. Now I'm going to put just a little bit of contouring right up here, and a little bit right up here. Okay, and a dot there. And a dot there. And don't do much on your jawline. And I've been guilty of that before too, because you don't pay attention. You think it looks good because you're in a mirror like this, and you're like, my mirror's good, I'm good. Okay, so now I've done that before I do anything else. Wrong brush. Reached and grabbed. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Yeah, I'm going to take a blend. Blend this up. Get my jawline up. Okay, don't forget your spots on your chin. Okay. Now, I contoured my nose already using my cover-up stick, which I never use, but if I hadn't, that's where I would have used my highlighter. So I just want to add a little darkness right in here, because everybody likes a nose just a little thinner. Looks better on camera too. See the difference that makes? Now, I'm not brushing that towards my eyes. I know better. So, then I want another small brush. Let's see. This one should be clean. Really tiny brush. You can do this with your cover-up stick too if you're worried about your laugh lines. Just want to show you. You can do your laugh lines right there, and it'll make them make a face at you. Make them so they're not quite so obvious, okay? And as always, there. Okay, so I hope you liked my tip on making your eyes look bigger. And if it's drawn towards your eyes, it's drawn away from anything that you might not like. If you're trying to draw towards your lips, work on that. But if you're making your eyes look better, you're drawn away from anything that you might perceive as wrong with your face. Okay, so thank you for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this quick little video on how to make your eyes look bigger and something that's a little bit anti-aging, a different way to do your blush, because it goes against everything we were taught as young ladies. Have a great day. Please like and subscribe, and be looking for more makeup, Christmas makeup looks and New Year's Eve makeup looks to come. I hope you like what I'm working on today. Have a blessed day. Thank you very much. Bye. Hi, it's Janet McCue. I hope you enjoyed this video in the series of how I came up with this look. It was really enjoyable for me to make it, and I'll be doing another series very similar with a different Christmas look, a different holiday look. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe, and if you're looking for ways to promote your business online, there's links down below for that, as well as some really great holiday shopping places down below. Thank you very much. My name is Janet McCue at janetmccue.com. JanetMccue.com. Have a great holiday. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Bye.